This is the Warsaw Ghetto Museum.
I w przemówieniach Himmlera do dowódców okręgów wojskowych i komendantów szkół oficerskich.
This is the river, the Warsaw Polish River. That's not its real name, but it's close enough. There's a bunch of graffiti, piecing, as they say, in the real world. And that's it. Huh?